Active Backup for Google Workspace is a package on Synology NAS that allows you to back up and locally store your Google Workspace data, including drive storage and online applications such as your Gmail, calendars, and contacts. With unlimited user account backups and no license fees, you can easily protect all of your Google Workspace data in one place. In this video, we'll show you how to create backup tasks in the package and restore data via the recovery portal. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that your NAS is running DSM 6.2 or above and has Active Backup for Google Workspace installed. See the list of compatible models in the video description for details. Before you start, you need to configure the Drive SDK API in the Google Admin console to allow third-party access. Then, you need to create a service key in the Google Developer console for the domain that you want to back up. For detailed instructions, see the Preparing Google Workspace for Backup article in the video description. Now, let's create a backup task. Launch Active Backup for Google Workspace. Go to Task List, Create. Select Create a New Backup Task and enter the domain for backup and domain admin email address. You'll need to upload a service key to authenticate the domain. Configure the task name, backup destination, and backup list. Enable the Active Backup for Google Workspace portal for restoration purposes. Enable auto discovery for services as needed. When enabled, new drives added to the domain or the selected services of new domain users will be automatically included in the backup list. Set up backup and retention policies. You can choose between continuous, manual, or scheduled backups. With continuous backups, data are backed up continuously in an infinite cycle, and the system adjusts backup intervals between 1 to 10 minutes based on the API request rate detected from the last backup. With manual backups, data are backed up immediately when you manually run the task. With scheduled backups, data are backed up based on the schedule you set. Configure your retention policy. In this example, we chose Keep All Versions. For more information about retention policies, refer to the Quick Start Guide in the video description. Make sure the settings are correct and click Done to finish the task setup. Once you've completed a backup, you can restore or export files via the Active Backup for Google Workspace portal. This function is only available for administrators. Select an account from the View Role drop-down menu. Switch to any backup user to browse and restore their data. Select the task you want to restore from the Task drop-down menu. Click on the Services icon and select the service you want to restore. We will demonstrate by restoring some drive files. To view previous versions, drag the timeline to the left or right, click the arrows, or click the calendar icon to choose a specific date. You can search for a specific file by using the search bar. Once you've found the file you want to restore, select it and click Restore. Then, choose the destination you want to restore the data to. If your folder or file meets the conditions, you can also tick the checkbox to restore file sharing permissions. Click OK, and the system will start restoring the data. Go back to Google Drive to make sure that the data was successfully restored. You can join your Google Secure LDAP to add Google Workspace accounts to your Synology NAS, allowing non-administrative users to access the Active Backup for Google Workspace portal using their Google accounts, while also helping reduce IT's workload. For detailed instructions, see the article on Joining Your NAS to Google Secure LDAP. In just a few steps, Active Backup for Google Workspace makes it easy to quickly and easily set up a safe and secure backup environment. To learn more about Active Backup for Google Workspace, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.